This should take us right under the castle walls. Who's your skull, G?
You are, Johnson. My numbskull. You led us right into the catacombs. Fuck yeah! Ooh, feels good! It's hot as hell in here.
Yes, but it's a dry heat.
Juice jockey angrier than the others.
He looks ready to explode, and that's not a figure of speech. This reminds me of the most horrid story. A gaggle of demon hags thought they could get ahead in the world by offering to join Fleming's harem. But he was so offended by their hideousness that he ripped off their heads and used the sloppy carcasses for bowling pins. Ever since, bowling for uglies has been one of his favorite forms of torture.
So instead of getting ahead, they lost a head?
This is nothing to joke about, G. Get your mind out of the gutter.
Thank you.
I think your girl's gone mental again.
She's not mental. She is momentarily confused.
Like these, that I wish that guy from the cabin hadn't been torn into tiny little bits. We could use another gunman.
At least he and his woman are together.
Now that you mention it, doesn't that mean his soul has been damned to the underworld?
I know y'all want to stay on the down low, but the catacombs? Well, that's crazy talk.
Let me guess. I'm going to open this door again and all the demons will be gone, right?
It was a nice thought, Jim.
Oh.
Let's go and see what's behind that door.
What does that mean?
Must be a joke from the designers.
The who?
They're guardians of this room. Each has the ability to control a piece of the puzzle.
Is there any way to shut them up?
Shove me down one of their throats and I'll let you know. Garcia, it smelled atrocious in there.
Funny, bitch face! I don't hear you laughing now. now!
Can we see a goat head back on that spinner? Hurry!
Nice cool shower.
Gee, that's a golden shower.
Well, happy truck. You fellas climbed all the way up here. Hoo-wee! You should have taken the elevator.
Thank you.